A new study has confirmed that lesbians do hold hands better. In the study, researchers examined factors that affect hand-holding in lesbian couples. You may not know this, but hand-holding is one of the most primitive forms of power play between humans. There's the person who initiates the hand-hold or the handshake, and there's the person who slides in to make the hand fit. When men and women hold hands, men usually take the dominant position, usually because they are taller, but even when height is not a factor, the study showed that men favored being the overhand because it gave them a position of power according to a slate. Women, on the other hand, usually have to try and wriggle out of it or submit to the hand coupling. But when it came to lesbian couples, the researchers found a surprising lack of power relationship when it came to holding hands. The study is published in the Journal of Homosexuality.